Did you find yourself stuck on the lock to owner or activation lock screen when you got an old device from your friend or family or purchased a secondhand device? That happens when previous owner forgot to log out the Apple ID and Find My is on. So how to bypass it? No worries guys, check out the video to bypass it. What is activation lock? Activation lock is designed to stop others from using your lost or stolen Apple device. It kicks in when your device's Find My is previously on. You'll need either the device passcode or your Apple ID password to bypass it. If you don't have both of them, we'll show you some easy ways to bypass it. Method 1. Bypass iCloud activation lock using Find My or iCloud. If you get this locked device from your friend or family, you can ask them to provide the passcode or to help you remove the Apple ID from their device to bypass the activation lock. Make sure your device is connected to a network. If they are using the same Apple ID, ask them to open Find My on their phone. Tap the device and choose the device they want to bypass. Then tap Remove this device. You can also ask your friend to do this on the iCloud website. The process is similar. Just choose Remove this device will be all right. And normally your activation lock will be removed. But if it not showing the option or not helping, you can try the next tip. Method 2. Keep trying the passcode to bypass iCloud activation lock. I saw this tip on the internet. You can choose whether to try it or not. If you have the unlock with passcode option, you can select use device passcode and keep trying the passcode to see if this helps. No matter how many times the error is prompted, you just need to keep entering until you see the date and privacy. This method can be tried countless times, but it just requires some luck. If this phone is yours, maybe you can remember the password after trying it. If either the methods are not helping and you don't know who is the device's previous owner, the final solution is using ForMe key to bypass it. Method 3. Bypass activation lock with Tenorshare ForMe key. Tenorshare ForMe key can safely bypass the iCloud activation lock to set up your device and use it as brand new. After downloading ForMe key, connected your phone to your computer, open the program, click Start to remove, and click Trust on your phone, and follow the steps to enter DFU mode, and it will start jailbreaking your device. Once done, click Start to proceed. Follow the instructions to put your device in DFU mode again, and the removal process will be about to kick in. After a while, the iCloud activation lock would be removed. Please pay attention to the notification here. And remember not to set your screen passcode, or you have to retry the bypass process again. Okay, with Tenorshare ForMe key, we can easily bypass activation lock. I will leave the free download link in the description. If this helped, remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips and tricks to enhance your iPhone experience. Until next time, bye.